Christmas is just days away, and AAA is forecasting the highest travel volume on record from this Tuesday, tomorrow, through January 4th. 98 million Americans are expected to journey at least 50 miles from home, and that's a 4% increase from last year. And while you are watching the road, trying to get to grandma's safely, burglars could be eyeing your neighborhood. Here with us now is Jim Stewart, Chief Deputy with the Brazos County Sheriff's Office. Now, Chief, we don't want to scare people. We don't want people to be terrified of leaving their homes. But the reality is, y'all are busy this time of year, especially, I imagine. People know. I mean, we've seen the thefts of the packages at FedEx and UPS is dropping off at the front porch. Burglars are out there trying to make a living, I guess you could call it, this season.
Absolutely, Carl, and I appreciate the opportunity to be here and talk to you today about this. During the holiday season, we're particularly sensitive. You know, folks are hoping to enjoy themselves, and nothing is worse than to come home and find out that you've been burglarized, either your home or your car. And the sheriff takes quite an exception to that, so we are out in full force watching the neighborhoods. But you know, folks could really be helpful towards us to keep an eye on what's happening in their neighborhoods. I was looking at the weekend's activities, and I think we had 10 or 12 calls from neighbors out there with suspicious activities. And we want folks to do that. We want them to call us if something seems untoward in the neighborhood and let us come out and check it. Don't think that it's a bother. It's not. We want to come out there and check it.
Absolutely. And I know, you know, on Facebook when we ask this question, whether you are traveling or not, people will chime in and say, don't let people know your travel plans, which I imagine is, you know, and we're just asking a yes or no question. We're not looking to cause any trouble, but I imagine one of the things is that if you are leaving, you want to tell a trusted neighbor, so that it not maybe a neighbor you don't know so well, because I, not to point fingers or anything, but I know I've got a great neighbor who will tell me, hey, this suspicious vehicle is around, I've been keeping an eye out, whereas I don't know some of my other neighbors. So you really have to be careful who you tell that you're going out of town.
You do, but that's a good idea, Carla, to let somebody know so they can pick up your newspaper for you. If they see a truck backed up to your garage loading up your TV, they'll call you on your cell phone to alert you to that. Don't leave things out. We have opportunist burglars that drive through neighborhoods and they see stuff, jump out, grab it, and off they go. And then we have others that will go through the neighborhoods, knock on doors. If nobody answers, then many times they'll go around to the rear of the residence and break in somehow. If somebody does come to your home and then has some story, when you come to the door and you don't recognize them and they say, well, I was looking for Mrs. Smith. I guess I got the wrong house. Off they go. Call that in. Call that into the 911 dispatch and let us get out there and take a look at those folks.
I think sometimes, especially this time of year, we worry about being mean or rude to people, but they could use those tactics against us where they are scoping out the place, and it's probably better information for y'all to have so you have kind of an idea of what to look out for.
Yeah, you're absolutely correct. You know, we all want to be nice, and particularly the holiday season, but these people are taking advantage of folks, and we want to nip it in the bud if we can.
Absolutely. Now, I know many people will be getting lots of great goodies from Santa this season if you were good, and maybe just gifts to yourself. And I imagine many of us don't intentionally do things that will make us easy targets, mm-hmm. but imagine if you get that flat screen TV, the boxes, you really need to dispose of them. And whether it's cold or not outside, take the time to dispose of them properly so you're not advertising what's in your home now.
Absolutely, particularly if you wander off. You know, you put it out by the curb and then you go somewhere, even for the day. The last time we've spoken about this, I guess last spring, we were having burglaries over the night. Right now we're having burglaries through the daytime. They're coming when people are off at work or out shopping and doing their deed. If they see something out there, that's an invitation to come in and see what's going on in that house.
And so it sounds like, again, don't worry about calling y'all and maybe making y'all feel like you're doing something for nothing. Any tip is helpful in preventing any sort of crime.
I cannot say that enough. Call. We will come out.
All right. Well, thank you, sir, for the helpful information. We hope you have a Merry Christmas.
Thanks, Carlos. Great to see you.